Hi viewers, welcome to Safety World. Today I am before you, Srinivas. The topic is our skull. So how created the skull have been created? To protect our nerve system inside, the head of nerve system, the brain. So the skull is made of different bone which are interconnected to each other. Several million years of evolution made this skull finally into a perfect gift for humankind. Have you ever seen, you might have seen the ghost movies, and even in some laboratories, medical field people might have seen, felt the skull in the hand. If you see skull, if you see closer even, you can see a lot of bones. Number of bones are packed tightly like this. See how it is fixed like this, interconnected, so that it cannot break and fall like that. If it is interconnected like this, mathematically it is a wise and cleverful design not to break. Okay, so this skull, I have felt one time that the thickness of skull is almost to the half an inch, very thick. This architecture to protect our brain could able to sustain impact which is naturally born, like chasing, running and falling, and climbing small tree and falling in the in the soil, not in in concrete artificial structures. Okay. In soil means soil can bear the impact. So falling in soil. So small accidents like while jumping, while skipping, something like that, playing like that, when you fall, this could be able to protect our brain. So death will not come. So while we are running fast, what is the maximum speed of human being? 32 kilometers per hour. For sprinters, I'm telling, for sports person. For normal person, we can take it as 28 to 30 kilometer per hour. In such a speed, if you run and fall, the skull will not break. But if you travel and fall in an artificial speed, say, for example, more than 32 kilometer per hour, and this skull bone will break. That is the danger zone. If it breaks, it threatens life itself. It is like eggshell. If you press the eggshell, how it will break? Like that same. So when you go in artificial speed and fall, which is not meant, designed, artificial speed, more than 32 kilometers per hour, so the bone fracture happens and it really threatens the life. So going in any vehicle, car or bike, or whatever vehicle, it's all in artificial speed. So you have to take artificial protection. What all the artificial protection for the artificial speed is helmet while you are driving bike, seat belt while you are traveling in any other car, any other vehicles like car or bus or lorry, truck, whatever you are driving. So there are people ignoring this. They are thinking, we are wise, we are experienced, beyond me what will happen? But you may be clever, experienced, wise, but the person coming before and coming backside of you may mistake. Okay, so the vehicle opposite to you, the driver might not have essential sleep. So he may sleep while he is driving. He may speak in a mobile phone. He may texting in mobile phone. He may talk to somebody and carelessly he may come opposite to you. So he may put a light like this. See, very powerful light. No? So something like the light source in a high beam opposite. Visibility became problem. So more light also visibility problem will come. Very less light also visibility problem comes, when more light also visibility. See the nature. It should be optimum. Everything in this world should be optimum. It should not be very small or it should not be very big problem. Okay. So the final resolution is that the skull bone should be protected, and it should not bare or unprotected while you are traveling in an artificial speed. See here, for artificial speed, artificial protection always we need. In cars and vehicles, other vehicles, when you are putting seat belt, the seat belt will act as a protector to protect you from hitting the opposite things. For example, if he is a driver steering, if he is a person nearby driver dashboard, if he is sitting backside of driver seat, the seats before, or literally the person will fly while some impact is happening, some opposite impact is happening. Means suppose this is traveling 60 kilometer speed and this is traveling in 40 kilometer speed, when they are colliding each other, the colliding speed, impact speed will be 100 kilometers per hour. So impact speed 100 kilometer per hour means the bone, I told you, meant for 32 kilometer per hour. So 100 kilometer per hour means what? Same like eggshell. So if you put seat belt, we will not fly and hit that thing opposite to you. By that you can protect your skull, so you can protect your life itself. So don't forget to wear helmet while you are driving in two wheelers. Don't forget to put your seat belt before starting the vehicle itself. So let it take as mandate. Before starting any vehicle, okay, put the seat belt. Before starting a bike, put the helmet. That is the mandate. That is the only alternative now. Okay, so one more thing I want to discuss. Young people I am seeing these days, even I was seeing in other foreign country also. Young people, they are racing in public roads. Racing should be done in track and it should be done in public road. Public roads means many vehicle will travel. In India like countries, developing countries, even animals also share with humans in traveling in roads. In certain wild roads, wild animals also used to cross. So if you are racing in such roads, imagine in such a speed, you may apply brake. The persons, imagine if a person is racing, suddenly if a wild animal is crossing or a simply a small animal crossing, he will apply brake immediately, you know. So the wheel will stop. What happened to the speed you have traveled? That is the problem. That is the inertia. That inertial force will not leave the person. So the wheel will stop and the speed he will come, the bike and the person will fly. Imagine. So dangerous. So always go in optimal speed. I told you about optimal, no? So such speed means, that optimum speed means what? If you apply brake, the vehicle should stop. It should not skid or it should not fly. That is the optimum speed. Always go in optimum speed. Why rush? Why race? 1 minute. I just have paper like this. See, you can see something here, no? See, two words. Here you can see. This is a selfie camera, so I could not be able to give essentially the real thing. But anyway, you have to convert this. See, you can see race, correct race. A race, this single word killed so much of young people. They are not old. It is not natural death. It's all artificial death due to artificial speed. How many youth died of this single word, you know? Single word. So beware of this world. Beware of this world.